హాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు మన కోసం అవార్డ్స్ యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్. ఐఎమ్ తోటావాణి. ఐఎమ్ స్టడింగ్ థర్డ్ ఈసీఈ ఇన్ సిబిఐటి కాలేజ్ ప్రొద్దుటూరు. ఇన్ దిస్ వీడియో ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు షేర్ ఎ ఫ్యూ వర్డ్స్ ఆన్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఉమెన్స్ డే. ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఉమెన్స్ డే విల్ సెలబ్రేట్ ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్ ఆన్ 8th March. ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఉమెన్స్ డే ఈస్ ఎ గ్లోబల్ డే విచ్ సెలబ్రేట్స్ ద సోషల్, ఎకనామిక్, కల్చరల్ అండ్ పొలిటికల్ అచీవ్మెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఉమెన్. It is the day which helps the nation worldwide to eliminate the discrimination against women. An equal world is an enabled world. Individually, every day, we are responsible to thought our own thoughts and actions. Woman is not just a toy in the kitchen. She can do everything and anything in this world, and we cannot estimate the power of the woman.
The purple color is internationally recognized to symbolize women. The purple color was chosen because it symbolizes the dignity and justice for the women. The dignity and justice are the two important goals of the International Women's Day. On this great occasion of International Women's Day, let us remember those women freedom fighters who fought for the country, like Sarojini Naidu, Jhansi Lakshmibai, and salute their contribution to the country. This day mainly focuses on the helping women to gain equal and more participation in the global development.
New Zealand is the first self-governing nation to allow vote for the women. Likewise, in our country, we have the many steps to initiate any work. So simply sitting on the kitchen or simply sitting in the room is not a matter for the women. In these days, women and children are unvalued. They work more, earn less. This should not be happen in the future. So we need to fight about this. This year 2020 represents an unmissable opportunity to mobilize the global action to achieve the gender equality and human rights of all women and girls.
Think equal, build smart, innovate for change. Each for equality. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.